think you got things pretty well under control, huh?
I think so. We worked out kind of a middle-of-the-road plan.
What do you mean?
Well, a certain amount of play, a certain amount of study within limits.
Hi.
Oh, hi.
I can hardly wait to come over. I have something I want to tell you.
Well, how's our problem pupil doing?
Well, no, he's not a problem pupil, and he never has been. As long as you ask, I must tell you he's making very good progress. We had a test this morning and made a B+.
No kidding, a B+. Maybe that'll fire him up to make some A's.
That's usually the way it works.
Well, I don't know about that.
What?
Kid starts studying too much, gets an A in some subject, that could spell trouble.
Trouble?
What are you talking about, Barney?
Well, it could start a whole chain of events. If a kid gets an A in one subject, he'll want more A's. Start staying up late at night, studying, straining his eyes. Before you know it, he'll need glasses. Probably start losing weight, too.
You want to get down with a cup of coffee?
Get stoop shoulder from leaning over a desk too long. And lose interest in other things like sports and girls and things like that. And eventually becomes an introvert. Winds up being a complete misfit. Now, I'm not saying that's actually going to happen. All I'm saying